These are heads of various sections in Tonkolili Kingdom. So I think this is the right time for us to deliver messages of FGM. What FGM impacts negatively to the children, especially the girls. I think this is the right direction that we are undertaking now. So with this, I think the information will go down to the masses, especially to women.
Okay. Well,
Because the person talking now is Said Duria, one of the anti-FGM journalists representing Team Tonkolili.
I'm going to go to the house.